Hey Campus Rec, this is Tyler from the professional staff. We just want to say how much we appreciate you working with us at the Rec Center. Without you, we would never be able to keep the Rec Center as fun, as safe, and as clean as we do. We hope to get you all back inside the gates soon, but until then, remember to get up, move around, be active, and stay safe. We miss you, and we'll see you soon.
Hey everyone, just wanted to pop in and wish you all a happy Student Employee Recognition Week. Campus Rec really wouldn't be the wonderful place it is without all the work that you do. Because of you, Campus Rec is a positive and welcoming environment that serves and supports our community's well-being. Wherever you are, remember to stay safe and healthy through these crazy times, and we can't wait till we're back in the Rec Center with you all. See you soon.
Hi, wonderful Campus Rec employees. This is Erin Bransberg, Coordinator of Fitness and Well-being. I've been spending a lot of time thinking about what I miss the most about the Rec Center, and I've come up with the top three lists that I wanted to share with you all. Number three, I miss hearing the same 20 songs on repeat over and over and over again, day in and day out in the weight room. Number two, I miss teaching cycle. My trainer is fun, but it's just not the same. And number one, by far the thing I miss the most, is seeing each and every one of you at work every day. I'm so appreciative that I get to be surrounded by student employees all the time. The energy you have, the enthusiasm you have is contagious. It makes me look forward to every day of work, and it's my favorite part of the job. I hope you're all doing well, staying motivated, staying moving as you can, and staying happy. Can't wait to see all your smiling faces again. Thank you so much for the work you do. Know that you're appreciated. Happy National Student Employee Appreciation Week.
Hi, Campus Rec student staff. Marcos here. Just wanted to wish you a happy National Student Employee Appreciation Week and let you know that we're all thinking about you and wishing you a safe return back to campus. My favorite part about working in Campus Rec is getting to work alongside some of the most elite students on campus. It is an honor and a privilege to be able to work alongside you. Can't wait to see you soon. Bye.
Hey Campus Rec student staff, Brittany here from the marketing team. Happy National Student Employee Appreciation Week! Thank you so much for everything that you do. The Rec Center would not be the incredible place that it is without your hard work, dedication, and creativity. I'm truly inspired by all of you, and you are the reason that I love what I do. We miss you so much and can't wait to see you back at the Rec Center soon.
Hi! This is probably my 20th attempt at making this video, so I've decided to write a script. Happy National Student Employment Week. The thing I love the most about working with student employees is that you all keep me young. I love your energy, hearing about your aspirations, and watching you grow. Student employees make the Rec Center a better place because you're the heart of our facility. You're the ones doing the work and making it happen. So thank you for all that you do. Thank you for making our Rec Center this wonderful, inclusive, and welcoming community. Happy National Student Employment Week.
Hey all you cool cats and kittens. It's Chris here with the Outdoor Program. I just wanted to congratulate you all for making it to Friday. It's the weekend, whatever that means. Really just want to reiterate everything that all the other pro staff have said about how awesome you are and how we really do appreciate all the hard work that you do to make the Rec Center such a inclusive and dynamic space. I think for me right now, the biggest thing that I'm missing and that I'm really finding the value in is the community that we had there, and really looking forward to getting back into Campus Rec and seeing you all again. Hopefully you have a good weekend and get outside, and we'll see you soon.
Hey everyone, it's Easton from Intramurals. Want to wish you all a happy National Student Employee Appreciation Week. Miss you all, wish we could be together on the fields, courts, and in the office, but we'll be back again soon. In the meantime, try and still play the sports you love as much as you can and do some drills, but we'll see you all soon. We appreciate everything you do to make Campus Rec a welcoming and inclusive place.
Hi, Campus Rec staff. First, I just want to say thank you because you, the students, are the ones that keep the Rec Center open and run all the programs, classes, and activities that make up our community. Personally, I love working with students because they bring enthusiasm and energy to work, and it motivates me to do as much as I can to support student success. Watching students develop as professionals is just so satisfying, and it makes coming to work every day a real joy. So to all of you, keep doing what you're doing. The hard work is noticed and it is appreciated. Take care.
Hey Campus Rec, Jenna Armbruster here with Darwin. I know some of you haven't met him yet, but we both want to say just thank you for so much that you all do for Campus Rec as a whole. This place wouldn't run without you. And as you know, we don't have a place at the moment and we're still up and running. Thank you all so much for what you do.
Hi, this is Atsu. Happy National Student Employment Week. Thank you all for working for Campus Rec. You all make Campus Rec a really great place to work because you all create such an inclusive, vibrant, and safe community for the whole Portland State community. So thank you, and I am really looking forward to seeing all of you when the facility opens very, very soon. Thank you.
Hey you, hi. I just wanted to reach out and tell you how much I appreciate being on the Campus Rec team with you. The work that you do matters, and you matter to me, to all of the pro staff, and to the entire community that we serve. So thank you so much for being part of this community. Coming to work every day and seeing you smile and work side by side with you and getting to be part of this chapter of your life is part of what I love about my job. So again, thank you for everything you do. I miss you tons and I can't wait to see you all again in person and on Zoom. And happy National Student Employee Week.
Ready?
Yeah.
Two, three. Happy Student Employee Appreciation to you. 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 Thank you for all you do working for Campus Rec to make it such a positive, welcoming, and inclusive community. Yay!
Hey, it's Todd. I just wanted to let you know that I'm thinking of y'all. You, our student staff, are awesome. PSU is a better place because of the contributions that you make to Campus Rec. And everybody wants to get back there soon, to hear their names said loud and clear. Welcome to the Rec Center at Portland State. Welcome to the Rec Center, home to a staff that's great. Thank you a lot.